Defense says one Ukrainian unmanned aerial vehicle was destroyed in the air. Two others were jammed by using electronic warfare and eventually crashed. A Russia state news agency reports a temporary no-fly zone was instated after the incident. Ukrainian officials say they're expected more strikes to come.